And everything is pretty much at your fingertips. I just have the one hand resting on my knee most of the time, and I can control forward, backward, side to side, just with pretty much my 3 to 4 fingers.